What's the latest? Let's start on Shelly Bay. What's the latest? Give us the latest.
Most misunderstood item in Wellington, I suppose. People have little snippets of information about it. It's a wonderful thing when it happens finally, which it will do. There's a small group out there that really has had many opportunities to be elected into the ruling arm of Mana Whenua, which is really PNBST. They certainly will have grievances and ideas about what things should happen and shouldn't happen, but really there's a small number of them, and I think that occupation will be coming to an end reasonably soon.
So what's the dream?
Oh, to give Wellington, I mean, we do a lot of low to medium housing, and so this is, we do also work across the whole range. So this is no question a high-end housing development, but it's a seaside community with everything that you could possibly want. So even though I can sort of quite blithely say it's not the most important thing in my life, Shelly Bay, it is something we would like to see completed well and completed properly. And it's got so many things that could be done extremely well as examples of how good Wellington is. I mean, it will be what I call working green. It won't be a green token or a green badge or a green label. It'll be a really green seaside community, which has got characteristics that Wellington should be truly proud of.